What's up, everyone? Justin here. Today is October 10th. I'm getting ready to go to the Barclays Center in Brooklyn, New York for Monday Night Raw. Very stacked show tonight. It's the season premiere on USA. We have the 25th anniversary of DX and them reuniting. We have a United States Championship match with Seth Rollins and Bobby Lashley. Austin Theory taking on Johnny Gargano. And the Bloodline is scheduled for the show tonight. So, should be a fun show. But before we get to the Barclays Center, I just want to remind all of you, every Wednesday, every Friday, check out Perched on the Top Rope, where myself, Lee Walker, and Alex Todd talk all things wrestling. Wherever you get your podcasts, whether it be Apple Podcasts, Spotify, Podbean, you name it, we are there. And check out Perched on the Top Shelf every Wednesday, where myself and Lee, we talk about our favorite wrestling figures and our favorite wrestling figure lines. That's every Wednesday, and the main pod is every Friday. Be sure to check it out. Also, check out the YouTube channel. We recently had interviews with Heath, Jordan Grace, and Mickey James from Impact Wrestling. And yeah, let's get on the road and get to the Barclays Center. To Manhattan. We are now at Shake Shack, always a New York City tradition. And I noticed on their menu they had a hot one selection. So, of course, had to get the spicy cheesy bacon fries, the spicy bacon burger, take a look at that. And of course, you had to get the apple cider donut milkshake. So, it's pretty good here in Manhattan right now. Okay, so let's see how hot this really is. Kind of a small burger there, but here we go. Maybe a second bite, because it's not kicking in yet. There it is. There it is. Pretty good though. Pretty good. Okay. 4 bites into this. And yeah, I'm starting to taste the spiciness now. Okay, now we got the spicy cheesy bacon for us. Let's give this a try. Okay. The kick comes in right away on this one.
I think it's the sauce.
Definitely the sauce. Thank God I got a milkshake.
We made it to Brooklyn. Just checked into the hotel. Gotta say, I'm actually pretty impressed with it. We got nice little gym equipment here. And take a look around. We got quotes all over the place. What does that say? Refresh and wash your troubles away. Then we go to sleep. Sleep well. Dream big. Just motivational quotes all over the place here. And look at this view we have. This is just incredible. Very nice. Babe.
I've never seen the line for the merch stand this long in my life. This literally goes down the hall. Kiara, I got one question for you.
Yeah, what's that?
Are you ready?
I think I'm ready, bro.
No. Cut that shit. I said, are you ready? No, those weren't the two words I was thinking of. If you're not done with that, we got two words for you.
Suck it.
Oh!
bitch Dominic over there. Look, me and him are the same age. He should have grown out of his emo phase a long time ago, okay?
I'm dead.
He needs to figure his shit out, man.
Listen, he's got Rhea. He Dum-Dum needs mommy. He's got mommy. Dum-Dum needs Poppy. He's got Poppy.
Okay, well, he's got daddy issues, whether it's Eddie, Rhea, or Ray. Shit.
Asshole! 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 We want Seth! We want Seth! We want Seth!
We are waiting for our lift back to Manhattan. Crazy night. Not gonna lie, still kind of annoyed about no Bray Wyatt, but everything we got last night at Barclays, we can't really complain. You know, with Gallows and Anderson, Brock, Seth winning US title, so great Raw all around last night.
Until next time, Barclays Center. Until next time.
It's time to end this New York City trip the only way that we know how. Thank you.
Thank you.
Later.
So while editing this, I realized I forgot to record an outro, so here it is. Not much left to say. Like I said, fun show, great time. Next show will be October 27th in Manhattan for New Japan Pro Wrestling, the night before the Rumble on 44th Street. Don't forget to check out Perch on the Top Rope, the podcast, and the YouTube channel, and all our social media. All the links will be in the description. And I will see you guys next time. I'm not hustling till I die, nothing wrong.